Great Western Railways branch main line along through South Devon. And you're looking at the first quarter mile of the imaginary branch to the fishing village of Porthcerrig on the North Cornwall coast. This scene was actually, the original part of the scene was the viaduct, which was built as a way of displaying the trains that were being built for the Vale scene before we had a Vale scene, before we were even in this building. And then when we put this building up, we extended...